40 on my Israeli watch. I'm not from Israel, but I bought my watch in Israel last year, praise God. I serve the King of Israel. I serve the one who died on the cross that said King of the Jews. Jesus Christ is my King. The question is Jesus Christ the Lord of your life? Do you bow your knee and worship Jesus?
Can you come over here?
Or do you bow your knee and call Mary your Savior? Tell you something, you Catholics in Poland. Mary is dead. Mary is dead. She is not on the hotline in heaven taking your call. Mary hung up the phone. Mary doesn't take phone calls. If you want to talk to God, you must go through Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. No one goes to God through Jesus Christ. You must be born again. If you want to see the kingdom of God, you must be born again. Being Catholic will not get you to heaven. Being good will not get you to heaven. The only way to heaven, his hand and wants to shake your hand. This is relationship. Hi, God. My name's Angela. Will you save me? No, yes. God wants to connect with you heart to heart, flesh to flesh, eye to eye. When God created Adam, he breathed into his nostrils. God breathed air into Adam, and Adam became man. God created Eve out of the rib of Adam, out of his side, and he called her woman. Whoa, man! Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve. I don't know if there's homosexuals in Poland or not, but just in case there's any homos here, I want you to know God created Adam and Eve to create babies. And here we are. shut me up. Just try to shut me up. I have the truth. That's why I'm up here standing. Let me tell you what truth is. Truth is a person. Truth is a person. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one goes to God the Father except through God the Son. Mary is not co-redeemer. Mary birthed Jesus just like your mama birthed you. Your daddy did not birth you. Your mama birthed you. Mary is blessed, but Mary is not God. Blasphemy! You want to make God mad? You worship Mary. You'll get God mad just like that. Just like that. You make God mad every time you Catholics pray the rosary. The rosary is not in the Bible. Infant baptism is not in the Bible. Purgatory is not in the Bible. If you want the truth, you need to read your Bibles. Catholics, let me show you something. Watch. Wow! This might be the first time you ever saw a Christian open the Bible. Now, I'm going to help you out. The proverb of Solomon, a wise son maketh a glad father. A foolish son is heaviness to his mother. Ain't that the truth? Listen, the Bible says, thy word is a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path. And if you'll read the Bible, God will lead you right out of the Catholic Church. If you'll read the Bible, I promise you that God will lead you out of the Catholic Church. Because the Catholic Church is an abomination. The Bible talks about the great whore in the book of Revelation chapter 17. And the great whore is arrayed in scarlet and arrayed in purple. Oh, the Catholic Church is the great whore. Come out from her abomination. The pervert priest. You need Jesus. You don't need religion. All day I've been depressed in this city. Why? Because you people are depressing. Who's got joy around here? Ain't nobody in Poland know how to smile?
What are we doing?
I have smiled.
Thank you. Who put that smile there? Thank you. Good, good. One person said, God put the smile on her face. Mary cannot make you smile. Some of you are mama's boys. You'll pray the rosary. My friend used to pray the rosary for hours. He got born again, came out of the Catholic Church. God saved Matthew. He used to be Catholic. Now he's a man of God, full of the Holy Ghost. Praise in tongues. He opens his Bible. He reads his Bible. God wants to breathe life into you. God wants to breathe joy into you. Here's most people in church. You ready? That's most people in church. Yeah. Church in this city that has Mary sitting on a throne. The only throne Mary needs to sit on is the toilet. Mary is not on a throne.
There you go.
The only person on a throne is Jesus Christ. Only Jesus. Listen to me, Catholics. Listen to me. Only Jesus can save you from the wrath of God. The rosary is not in the Bible. Only Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ died on the cross. He was buried and he arose again. He was seen by about 500 people. Jesus changed my life. I was in darkness. I was dead in my sins, and Christ gave me life. Do you have life today, or do you just have religion? Religion is hanging around the cross. Christianity is getting up on the cross. Jesus said, take up your cross and follow me. I don't think y'all are listening.
Preach gospel
performance.
Preach gospel.
Forever. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. Oh, hallelujah. You Catholics, you need to take Jesus off that cross. He's not on the cross.
It is improvisation or prepared performance.
Prepared.